New at 5, we now know the name of the man killed in a crash near Percy Priest Lake. Police say it happened just before midnight on Anderson Road. Officers say a stolen car was speeding around a corner when the driver lost control, hitting a pole. 27-year-old Thaddeus Wilkes died. Three others inside were injured. The fifth person in the car ran away. Police say they're now investigating if that was the person driving the stolen car.